A 16-year-old boy has been stabbed six times during a fight at a school in the city's southwest. He is now in a stable condition. Police are searching for two teenagers believed responsible.
Wheeled out from school on a stretcher with six stab wounds, the 16-year-old boy was attacked just before 9 a.m. in the playground of Granville Boys High School. The apparent motive, a playground disagreement.
I want to see my son, he's okay, I don't know.
We've got the right as parents to know what's happening inside the school.
Parents learned of the unfolding incident by text messages from their children. When they arrived, they had to fight to get inside. For several hours, the school remained in lockdown. Extra police and security guards were brought in as investigators searched for two boys aged between 15 and 17 who are believed responsible.
Information has been received by the investigators and we believe this matter will be resolved quickly.
Police are also searching for a weapon.
While the school's motto is safe, respectful learning, many parents say the school has become so dangerous that they're considering withdrawing their children.
Detectives have urged students who saw the stabbing to come forward. Gabrielle Boyle, 10 News.